The first thing I'd like to say is thank you. Thank you for standing up for WWE. For years, members of the media, the social elite, and government officials have looked down their noses on you, the WWE organization, and the product we all love. We've all heard their disparaging remarks, untruths, and malicious comments. This past Monday, I asked you to exercise your freedom of speech, and boy, did you ever. Tens of thousands of you flocked to Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube in support of our initiative, generating over 1.3 million video views. Our detractors are overwhelmed by your unprecedented, record-setting response, proving that the WWE universe will not be bullied or intimidated. Here are some of the things that you had to say. For instance, from Facebook, Cody Schultz, WWE is one show my whole family can watch together and enjoy as a group. Go WWE. From YouTube, Adam from Maryland, I flat out adore the values they promote on their programming. Charisse Ford tweeted, my family and I always stand up for WWE. They have been in my life since I was a child and are now in my kid's life. I'm proud that so many of you have joined in this global initiative. Let's continue to show the power of the WWE universe. Let's stand up for WWE. Thank you.